Sorry. Oh, look at that, guys. Look good. The result. Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to harvest the snow peas. There's a lot now, guys, so I need to harvest because otherwise it's getting bad. Look at that, there's a lot underneath here. Yes, I just need to harvest. We're going to cook this. I don't have hands to hold my camera, guys. I'm sorry, and I hold my basket here. Oh my. And then look at that, is coming to the pins here, so I need to move back. Oh, look at that, it's connected to the, yeah, it's going to the pins, and I don't like that there is eating. Yeah, here my popcorn is getting weak because look, a lot of trees right there, and it's not goes to the sunlight, direct to the sunlight. And here is getting red, some is getting red, guys. Some green, a lot of green. What that? Yep, right there. Oops. Just work. Yes, over there is a lot. I don't know, you can see it. I can't reach that way. And a lot of flowers coming. See? Yes. Snow peas. Slice, and then that, this is beef, guys. I just sliced, and then I just put the extra virgin olive oil here. Just like that, I'm sorry. And then soy sauce, then black pepper, garlic powder here, yeah, and then a little bit salt, just a little bit, guys. And then this one, lemon juice. I just checked already, so I just put just like that. Just estimating, guys, a little bit here, there, just like that. And then that's it. And then my hands is clean. Mash. Oh, mash. And I mean mix. Mix. This is how I marinate when I rushing, guys. Okay. See? So, guys, everything is ready and clean. This is garlic, onion, red bell pepper, string onion, and then this is string onion leaves. And this one is a snow peas from the garden, and I just marinate here the beef, and let's go to cook. Yep, put the oil, just estimating, love it. Okay, then I just put the meat first. Okay, good now, guys. We're going to put the onion. Onion first. Yeah. Put aside the meat here in the corner. Just mix your meat, guys. Then let's go to put the garlic. Yeah. The garlic here. Palangga. together. And then just put the red bell pepper and then the onion. Yep. And this is the last one, guys. The string onion leaves. And then guys, I just put the snow peas now. Okay, let's go to put together. Okay. And then I just put the a little bit salt. Black pepper. Garlic powder. Onion powder. Then a little bit soy sauce. A little bit soy sauce, guys. Then mix. See how easy, guys? Yeah. Very fast to cook. Just like that. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Peace out, everybody. God bless you all. Bye-bye. After cocoa mix, it's done. And just cover. Yep. So let's check. Okay. Good. Put the green onion. And it's done. Thank you so much, guys. Peace out, everybody. Done. See you next time. Bye-bye. God bless you all.